scared to cry your eyes out?
Yes, I mean, people have been saying, obviously, I'm a father now, so it's still, yeah, there's something when you look at children in a different way once you become a parent. I can't pinpoint what it is, but there's a certain emotion that just comes out of nowhere. So
it's one of those nights, it's very emotional, and it's lovely to be able to do anything to help, you know, to give a little bit, to make anybody feel, you know, better about the situation they've been in and what they've been through, and to be recognised like they deserve to be. So it's great to be here.
And that's why we're here, to really shine a light on these heroes from around the country. I mean, this year we've had such bad news, and we're Grenfell and Manchester, and the people that helped out there, it's our chance to pat them on the back, you know, and that's why I'm here.
Being a parent, I'm always on the edge of some kind of emotion, so it'll all come flooding out tonight, I've no doubt about that.
Is it tiredness that brings you to that?
I think in all seriousness, this awards tonight is great to just recognise people who don't do it for an award, they do it as a vocation, you know, so it's just nice to sort of show them some support.
It's when you're like me, I'm an emotional wreck. I'm crying at everything.
We're just honoured to be here. Like, we're just excited to hear all the amazing stories and stuff. It's gonna be amazing.
Yeah, you always have to get the tissues out of the Pride of Britain Awards because they're amazing, but they're obviously very emotional as well. So you can't help it.
It's been a tough while, hasn't it? But yeah, it's nice to have something to celebrate and to cheer us all up. Yeah.
It feels as though if there was ever a time for the nation to pull together and to remember that there is fantastic things coming out of this country, it is now.
I know it's going to be sad. I know it's going to be sad. And every year it's sad, but it's great, because it's a celebration of real people doing amazing things for other people, so that's a good thing.
You know what, every year it's special, because every year there's more and more heroes that are real people, not celebrities.
I think we forget as well, like in life, you know, you're used to seeing people off the TV and you forget about the real everyday heroes, and that's something that they do not just for one or two days of the year, but they do it day in and day out. And so for us tonight, it's just nice to kind of say thank you.
But I think people always look forward to watching Pride of Britain, and I think that a lot of celebs and, you know, we all come to support who are here to be, you know, given awards and stuff like that. And I think it's recognising people that are heroes and what they're doing and giving back. So it's so important, and it's a privilege to be asked, privilege to attend, and it's not every year that you get to come, so it's a real honour.
What makes you most proud to be British, though?
Most proud? I don't know, really. I think it's we're just all right, aren't we? We're all right. We queue up. We don't push in front of people. We help each other out as best as we can, you know. It's just that British spirit.
It is nights like this, the Pride of Britain Awards, where you do feel so proud to be British. You hear all the incredible stories and just people who act on instinct and are so brave for other people and so selfless.
It's just good that we're all together and we're all pulling together, and, you know, we don't know what's ahead and it's uncertain times, but, you know, we'll get through it because we always do, and people survive, don't they? They just pull together and push through.
My granddad always said the people in this country are stoic, they're strong, and they fight for what's right, and that's what I like about Britain.
The fact that we put on nights like tonight, and the fact that we do recognise people who are everyday heroes.
And as kind of recent events have proved, we all stand together. And I think it's really important that we do stand, and, you know, especially tonight, it's a very emotional night. We're all touched by it. And we're just proud to be here. Oh my God, it's so loud.
Jeremy Corbyn.